Right now, investigators are looking into what started a house fire in West Valley City. Despite thousands of dollars in damage and a destroyed car, fire officials say it could have been a lot worse if not for a daily delivery. News specialist Caitlin Burchill explains.
Well, lots of people start their day by opening up a newspaper. And this woman here at this West Valley house near 40th West, 30th South is sure glad her paper delivery was on time today.
Most people read the front page of the newspaper with the hopes of not being on it. This West Valley City woman clutched her daily while she watched part of her house burn down this morning.
Closer, it was on fire. The SUV was. And then it just was escalating from there.
Matthew Hoagland was on his morning paper route when he saw the smoke, knocked on the door, and woke the woman up.
I just reacted, that's all.
It's nice to have those guys out in the early hours of the morning because they do see a lot of strange things sometimes.
Neighbors watched heartbroken and helpless.
We saw in our balcony this house on fire. We were panicking and saying, what's going to happen to that house? It was getting worse.
Firefighters say the damage could have been a lot worse if not for Hoagland.
I don't think I'm here. I'm just a good Samaritan that did a good deed. I mean, I was here at the right time.
Who will most likely make the front page tomorrow.
I'm not much of a lamplight type of person.
Matthew tells me as a paper deliverer, you usually don't want to see your customers because that means you're dropping off the paper late. But in this case, he is so glad he was able to wake this woman up. And he's only been on this route now for a month and a half. So we're sure glad he was there. For Live at 5, I'm Caitlin Burchill, West Valley City.
Caitlin, thank